they're having. This is not a foregone conclusion, and when all is said and done, I suspect the truth of it will be that a lot of people that didn't have the strongest mental constitutions got mowed over, and most of them will have done it because of the agreements they made for themselves. But the rest of us, or those, I shouldn't say us, those of us that weather this and hold our position, we go on. But the thing about a human being is, a good friend that I know died a week ago. Years ago, I probably would have stopped and shed a tear, but now I understand everything dies. And that's a human being. They're not gone forever. They're just going through a door. They're going to the next step. When my father passed away in 2005, I remember feeling relieved that he could throw off the mortal coil and not suffer anymore and go on to whatever is next. And that's a far cry from what the modern mindset would have you think. All is not lost, and death is not the worst thing that can happen. Anyhow, there it all is. That's hour two of episode 310, and I'd like to wish you all a happy, healthy, and higher-minded new era. Cheers.